With the spread of COVID-19 that has claimed people's lives, the president of Uganda Golf Union, Moses Maseko, noted that strict guidelines for SOPs will be the top priority for the Uganda Open Golf Championship.
It is a condition, a pre-entry condition for all athletes that register for this tournament. They must be immunized. That includes the international players. And as a union, we engaged months ago in an exercise of having all the Ugandan golfers, including the caddies and other handlers, that are immunized. So everybody literally has taken their shots, and those who haven't will not be allowed to play in this tournament. But in addition to that, in case of any issue, we'll have COVID marshals from Case Hospital, and any intervention that will be required, Case Hospital will be here with the full facility to handle whatever emergencies that may occur.
For this year's edition, 11 countries, with Uganda the host inclusive, have confirmed their participation, thus attracting sponsors on board, with Tusker Malt Lager injecting $300 million.
What we are going to be offering, of course, is our fantastic brand, that is Tusker Malt, will be available for everyone. We shall also be partnering, as you know, Singleton is also one of our brands.
The PAR 71 golf course will be host of 7 events in total, namely the Ladies Open, Seniors Open, Amateur Open, Par 3 Competition, Pro-Am, Professional Open and President's Shield Open, which begins on 18th November to 4th December, has attracted players from several countries, including USA, England, Japan, South Korea, Nigeria, Zambia, Zimbabwe, Ethiopia, Tanzania and Kenya. Last year, 2020, Martha Babidi of Uganda won in the ladies category, John Lejama from Kenya in the amateurs category, while Robson Chenhoi of Zimbabwe won the professionals category. Report compiled by Simon Semazi for the news.